Hey guys, welcome back to the video. We just got our first official trailer for Enola Holmes 2. And this is gonna be reacting to it. Let me know what you think of it in the comments down below. But without wasting more time, let's get into it.
Excuse me.
Perhaps I should explain.
My name is Enola Holmes. I started a detective agency.
Well, you're a girl. Tell me.
Yes.
Might your brother be free?
My brother? Well, I have not a single case. Sherlock Slater seems to be vexing him.
Is it true you find lost people?
Yes.
My sister. She disappeared a week ago.
At last, I would be a detective in my own right, worthy of the Holmes name.
Dare I ask?
She's a detective.
Good God, another one.
I'm trying to save a girl's life.
And what can we do?
We... He isn't.
Are you involved in something dangerous?
You can't control Enola Holmes. She's a force of nature. You. Why are you here? Is it my case or your own?
Both. It seems our cases are connected.
All right, not bad. I don't know how good it's going to be compared to the first. I actually really liked the first one. I also noticed there's a lot of fourth wall breaks in this trailer, a lot more than I even remember from the first movie. But nevertheless, I'm excited for it. I will be watching it and probably reviewing it on the channel. But that's all for this video. Again, hit the subscribe button, notification bell, so you don't miss any time when a video or go live. Let me know what you thought of this trailer in the comments down below. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Peace.